Hey guys, in today's vlog, I'm going to be doing a Q&A vlog and a day in life, so let's get right into the video. Right when I wake up, I do 100 push-ups and I also do some calf raises. This makes it so I feel accomplished right in the morning.
Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Call me, fly you out to grief. Full speed, so volley Paris, yeah. Call me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Call me, fly you out to grief. Full speed, so volley Paris. Speed boats, baby, in Nikki Beach. Waves in my ears, smoking weed. Ripping through the sand in a jeep. All because of what I did on peace, baby. Life's sweet, baby. I stop, baby. You just go get ready, we go out, baby. Long time looking for the bounce, yeah. Ozzy had to bounce, yeah. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis.
Okay, guys, just finished my workout. I'm gonna get a protein shake. I'm having a vanilla premier protein. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna get into the Q&A that has been asking questions for, so I'm gonna answer them all. So here we go. Now she took my seat. Okay. Okay, guys, so the first question, what does QB6TD stand for? So I post sport and fitness videos like 4 years ago. Loved like playing Madden and stuff and football. So I did QB6TD for football, like quarterback, 6 points for a touchdown. So that's what it stands for, and I kept it because I make sport videos and fitness, so QB6TD fitness. The next question is by Skill King Sports. He actually asked a couple, and he said, for his first one, what's my favorite college team? And my favorite college team is Michigan State. His next question is, what's your favorite part about making the workouts and vlogs? My favorite part is just I like to work out. I like creating videos. It's just fun to me. So yeah, the next two questions are by Aaron Gamer Doom, and his first question was, are you going to do a house tour in your vlogs? Which I can, maybe in this vlog I'll do like a room tour or something. The next question by Aaron Gamer Doom is, what's your favorite part about the vlogs? And like I said earlier, I just like recording videos. They're fun and you guys enjoy them. So yeah. Would I rather go to Michigan or Ohio State? So as a Michigan State fan, I would rather go to Michigan, because the thing Michigan and Michigan State fans can agree on is to beat Ohio State. So yeah, I'd rather go to Michigan than Ohio State. Next question by Matt C. How much can you deadlift? I'm not sure about that, because I don't do like heavy deadlifting, because you can like hurt your back and stuff. So I stick to lightweight, like 60, 80 pounds. But the highest I've tried is like 120, which wasn't too hard. So yeah. Next question is by CJ Productions. Favorite movie and favorite NBA team? My favorite movie is probably maybe Benchwarmers. I like that movie. It's funny. I like the first one. The second one's just okay. My favorite NBA team is the Detroit Pistons. Okay, so the next set of questions are from Vortex Fitness, and he says, what is your current workout routine? Which I pretty much just do, like, I do a lot of legs because football, and that's like the most thing I need to train right now. But so basically I have football Monday through Thursday, a weightlifting workout a day, and then when I don't have football, I do an agility workout. Question by Vortex Fitness is, how many calories do you eat in a day? I just make sure that I eat more than I burn each day. The next question is by him is, update on my max lifts, push-ups, and pull-ups, which I haven't actually tested in a while, but that's because I have football and I'm gonna wait till the season's over, then I'll probably make a video about that because I'm gonna be sore every single day. Next question's by Brandon Knows Best. How do you keep yourself motivated every day to work out? And my answer to that is you just gotta keep grinding. You just gotta know, like, each morning to keep going, to not give up. You just gotta put your mind to it. And then if you give up one time, then you have a more likely chance to give up another time. The next question's by DeadlySpike3165. He said, how often do you work out? Well, I work out every day. Question two, do you work out certain muscles every time you work out? Yes, I in weightlifting. Each day I do like legs, abs, back, arms. And so today was legs, so yeah. Okay guys, so that's it for the Q&A. I'm sorry if I didn't get your question. I tried to get a lot of questions in, so I got most of them, but if you still have questions, you can comment down below and I'll still answer them, so yeah.
Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. We can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to grief. Full speed, so volley Paris, yeah. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. We can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to grief. Full speed, so volley Paris. Speedboats, baby, in Nikki Beach. Waves in my ear, smoking weed. Through the sand in a kiwi. All because of what I did on beats, baby. Life sweet, baby. I stop, baby. You just go get ready, we go out, baby. Long time looking for the bounce, yeah. Ozzy had to bounce, yeah. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to grief. Full speed, so volley Paris. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to grief. Full speed, je suis ton genie. Rolls Royce, baby, in hidden heels. Bags full of $100 bills. Jogging past your wife and she get chilled. All because of how I kept it real. Life's sweet, baby, on a G-Wave. I get you anything you need, baby, yeah. Work for everything you see, baby. Ooh, wee, baby, ooh. Come with me, leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Come with me, fly you out to grief. Full speed, so volley Paris. Come with me, leave all of your things.
Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you comment down below. That's all I got for the video.
Hard to miss me when I'm flying. Gone out to Keiko. She can stay in my room. She can stay in my room. And it ain't my. I pull up. Hop out at the after party.